you were tail-fucked. Oh my god, do I gotta press space before... That... You guys heard that? Those rapidly, fast punching sounds? That was me punching myself on the head. Up to a million times. Because I'm angry at myself. If I ever beat this... Yeah, press... There. Now, I might make the checkpoint right here. I know that's not halfway through. But it's, you know, it's a pain in the ass. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I gotta put this bitch back on, Tiny. I can't fuck around with graphic settings right now. Oh my god. Okay, we're making it, guys. We're making it. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Damn.
Ooh.
Nope. I'm making a checkpoint. Oh my god, this is horrible. Why am I the only fucking person on Minecraft that lands like a bitch? Hey, you wanna answer? Here's an idea. Get up on the ladder. Here's an idea. Computer, stop lagging. I know you can't process the day to night time shifts. Yeah, that's a stupid sound the Minecraft guy makes when he gets hurt. My god. There. Chomp, you ass. Damn.
Ooh.
I know I... You hear that, guys? That's me jamming my spacebar down. This spacebar is gonna be no longer fucking usable after this game. In fact, I think that's why it's not working now, because I keep jamming it down. No. Nope. Nope, I don't even have words to process what the fuck that was. It's just an uber pain in the ass. That's all it is. And the only thing I did out of this is that I survived.
Ooh.
Then you fell. Yeah, fuck you.
Ooh.
Fuck you. I know I could do this. I've done this before. On multiple occasions. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh my god, I'm pressing up. Up. I'm pressing it. I'm pressing the up button. Why am I not going up? Let me just... Oh, but when I hold crouch down, you can't... When I hold crouch down, you can't do that.
Ooh.
When you hold crouch down, you can't do that.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Get up the... No, you know what? Ha ha. Guess what? Now you can't do that anymore. Fuck you. I can be a top two, Peter. This is what I'm getting out of this. I don't think I depressed space. Oh, that's fucking hilarious. I jumped over it. Yay! Why do I do this? Why? Because I know there's a select few people that actually watch this. But, you know, there's also a lot of other people that don't give a damn about this. Especially when I do that. I walked off! I'm inflicting so much physical pain to my head, it's ridiculous. I'm gonna end up having some type of fucking stroke. Or brain damage, rather. I take the stroke thing, man, since that I mean. I'll have some sort of brain damage, like a fucking boxer. Especially with that. I can't even talk normal. I don't even say normal sentences anymore. I just cuss. Haha. Anyway, guys. I'm definitely... This part is definitely being sped up. When I get back to normal speed, I'm going to... I don't know what the hell I'm going to do. I'm going to probably explain what I've been downloading recently. Oh, my God, okay. Okay. Oh, thank God. Okay, I made it. Whew! Jump to where the sign is. Jump. Oh, are you serious? I swear to God, if I lag, walk off. Jump down to here. Oh my God, but this is the entire exit. Woo! Oh, thank God. Oh, I'm not doing that again. As you guys can see, I've already hit here. I'm probably normal speed by now. Try to split stage 13. No, I am not going to try to split stage 13 in these times. Where the hell do I start? You want to explain to me where the hell I start? I'm guessing I jump from here, right? Oh my God, dude. Seriously? You are a fucking... You're Satanist. That's what you are. Especially when you know people have computers that just do not cooperate with them. Anyway, what I was gonna say, guys, that was me wanting to scream. Anyway, I was gonna say, guys, I downloaded another custom map. Oh my God. I downloaded another custom map. And, oh my God. And it was, Survival Island, basically. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I'm making a checkpoint right here. Because I know you guys know my luck. And with my computer being the way it is, it just fucking... Yeah, just like that. And there we go, guys. There's why I made checkpoints. Okay, where am I? I can't even fucking walk straight right now. I'm right here. Okay. Anyway. Okay, I'm pressing space, you whore. That means jump. I need to know your guys' opinions. Would you like me to do Survival Island? Would you not like me to do it? If not, do you have any custom map ideas that I could do? That was me completely losing my mind again. As you all know me, it's happened on multiple occasions. Especially with this game. I swear to God, if you guys enjoy this, you're just as bad, if not worse. You're just as bad, if not worse, than Tetrix. I am sorry for your luck. I gotta turn my fucking fan on because it's fucking hot. I need a cool down. But yeah, guys, I've played Survival Island before. It's actually a pretty fun map. Especially this one, you know, when it's just, you know, it's just a big fucking middle finger in your face. That's all it is. But this is what gets impulsive, angry people, the people that never get angry but all of a sudden develop fucking, like, multiple personalities because they never got angry before. And they never showed emotion. This is what's gonna make them, especially right there. This is gonna help. I'm assuming I have to go all the way around and I have to get up there, right? Probably. Anyway, Survival Island's not too hard. Oh, cool, I got up there, but I jumped off. Ha 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 ha. Get up the ladder, thanks. Get up the fucking ladder. Thank you. But yeah, leave comments below if you guys want me to do that. If not, you know, give a suggestion of what map you would like me to do. Oh my god, really? Tetrix 1993 is the Satan of Minecraft. So I just did that for shits and giggles. Because I love to make myself fall off like that. Just because I love to lose my mind ballistically. I can't even talk coherent sentences at all. That's how bad it is. That's how fucking horrible this is. Haha, thank you, didn't jump far enough. You missed the jump and you jumped too early. I'm laughing my ass off at you. I'm going to beat this. If I have, that was in my mouth. This song.
Just like me, just don't give a fuck like me. dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing.
But not quite me. It denies my freedom of sanity. I don't even know who did that. I don't know if that was me not pressing space, or is that my computer being an asshole?
Ooh.
I am making it out of there. I know I am. I think I have to start holding shift down when I'm on there. But every time I tried doing that before, it would slide me right off. Oh my god. Really? Really in Minecraft? This is the hardest thing I've ever played in my life.
Ooh.
That really just happened. Okay, I'll go around and go back in. Oh my god, that was easy. That's what she said. That's what he said, but whichever one's the whore, I don't know, I've lost track of psychology right now. Oh yeah, I'm laughing on the inside, I really am. When my soul cries. Oh my god. I have a feeling that I just saw a ladder on a wall. Yeah, never mind, the ladder's way down there. My god. See, I don't know what it is that's so rage-inducing about having to repeat yourself over and over and over again. I guess in mind, you just can't mentally take it. God help you if you jump too far off. Because you'll slide right off the ladder. I was on there, but guess what? I flew right off the other side, because I had too much momentum. I'm No, I'm not even aiming anymore. I'm just running and jumping blindly. I mean, my god. Okay, now I revert back to